and the distance traveled. And we are getting the mass as 50 kgs into the distance traveled is 15 by 100 meters into 45 steps, because for each step it is 15 by 100 meters, right? Therefore, the product with the 45 steps will be resulting the height of all the steps. Now, when we calculate this, we will be getting the result as follows. That is, 5 3s are 15, 5 20s are 100, and 5 9s are 45, and 5 4s are 20. And after getting the work what the Rupa had done in order to climb the steps, let us calculate the power. That is, power equals to work by time, right? That is equals to the time taken for her is to travel 45 steps is 9 seconds. Therefore, we will be calculating as shown. That is, after calculation, we will be getting the answer as follows. That is 375 watts, right? Because the amount of work done with respect to time, that is the power which is measured in units watt, and therefore 375 watts of power is consumed by the Rupa in order to climb the steps, right? Now let us see another problem. That is, for example, let us take a house consisting of an electric bulb of 60 watts and the usage is 6 hours per day, and what are the units that are consumed by the bulb? That is, we will be calculating as shown. That is, 6 hours per day, that is 60 watts, right? That will be equals to, the number of units will be calculated as per, that is 1 kilowatt hour. That is, kilowatt hours units will be calculated for electricity bill. And that is 1 kilowatt hour equals to 1 kilowatt into 1 hour, right? And therefore, we can say that is 60 watts equals to conversion of 1 kilowatt into 1 watts, that is 1000 watts. 1 kilowatt equals to 1000 watts. Therefore, 60 watts equals to 60 by 1000, that is. That is 3 by 50 watt kilowatts, right? Into the time taken, that is 6 hours per day. That is equals to 3 by 50 into 6 hours per day. That is, will be after calculation, we'll be getting as ultimately getting as 0.36 kilowatt hours.